way down deep in the deep blue sea. What kind of animals do you see? Today, I'm going to show you a book, Way Down Deep in the Deep Blue Sea. Written by Jen Pack, illustrated by Valeria Patron. It's a super, super cute and fun story for children. Look at what the little boy finds in the deep blue sea. And you will see where exactly the little boy is at the end. It's a simple story with rhyming words in the book. Follow me and let's see what you can see in the deep blue sea. Let's go way down deep. Wow, what's this? It's a seahorse. It looks like a horse in the deep blue sea. Look at that! There's a hermit crab. You can see there's a little house on top of its body. What are those looking like the stars? They are starfish. But the fact is that they are not the real fish. Let's go way down deep. Oh, someone can swim very well in the deep blue sea. It's the sea turtle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The animal with 8 legs is the octopus. Let's go way down deeper. Wait, did you hear the sound? That's from the dolphins. What's that sharp thing in the front of the fish? It's called swordfish. Here comes the biggest animal in the world, the whale. Let's go way down deep. It's the shark! Hey, look what I found! The treasure! Yay! Am I really at the sea? What about you, children? Way down deep in the deep blue sea, what do you want to see? If you like this video, please give me a like. And remember to subscribe me for more videos. Feel free to share to others. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.